here with WLWT News 5. I want to thank Randy Rico, of course, nominating me for the challenge. And I'm here, of course, at Covington Fire Department with the finest of Covington. So here's the Ice Water Bucket Challenge for ALS. It's an awesome, awesome association. We're raising a lot of money and awareness. All right, get it, guys. Look, all right, so I'm gonna call out Covington Police Chief Spike Jones.